Okay?
Already. Okay. Matapos po kayong maglabas ng EO kanina, hininga ng remarks sa Malacanang dun sa EO.
Sino sa Malacanang?
Sabi po ni Presidential Spokesman Harry Roque, paalala na ang mga mayor ay under sa supervision ni PRRD. Null and void yan dahil ito ay in violation of existing policy ng Pangulo. Comment please.
Well, he is entitled to his opinion. As far as the local government code is concerned, it is within the power of the local chief executive under Section 16, the General Welfare Clause. His opinion is as good as mine. As far as Manila is concerned, we have vaccinated a lot of people. We have low infection. The people of Manila deserve some ease. And that's what we're after. Tao muna. Pinagbigyan ko na sila matagal na panahon. Puro sila analyze and paralyze. I think it's high time for the people of Manila to benefit from the vaccination. The people paid the price already. At the very least, yun lang matanggap man lang nila ngayon ay kaluwagan. Ngayon, he's entitled to his opinion. I hope that opinion brings him somewhere. And thanks for reminding us that we have the mandate of the people. They are all appointed. They don't have a responsibility to our people. We have. We, the local government unit, and all other elected officials, the responsibility to take care of our people. Kami binoto ng tao, sila inupo lang ng mga kusina. Kami binoto ng tao, sila inupo lang ng mga kusina. Kami binoto ng tao, sila inupo lang ng mga kusina. Kasi yung face shield din yan eh. Ewan ko siguro hindi pa ubos yung binili ng Parmali. Uy, totoo naman eh. Ayan, ito mukha ng korupsyon. Nasa mukha ng mga Pilipino. Baka hindi pa ubos yung binili nila. Wala namang visa. Bili sila to silisumab sa current discipline.